My name's Dee Mang and I'm the research chair here at the Department of Family Medicine at McMaster University. Our research here is very much focused on informing innovative systems of healthcare in primary care so that they can best support a life worth living on patients' terms. We have four key areas of research that underpin this. The first is research to understand how to best match capacity to benefit with the burden of treatment that we impose. The second is to understand how to better integrate primary care into the community. The third is to understand how to best educate our learners, our future family physicians, in how to deliver this kind of care. And the fourth is to understand how we inform and shape policy, and also to understand what the effects are of changes in health policy on primary health care. Very much weaving through these key areas of research are three core values. The first is an acute understanding of the importance of health equity. The second is that all of our research is focused on patient-centred care, care that's targeted to what matters to the individual. And the third is the use of technology to support and enable this research and this kind of healthcare. Bringing these themes together will enable clinicians to deliver better primary care to their patients in the future.